Random Japanese game Araigumi Rascal on SNES. Has delightful colors. There's a little animal. It seems this game is about the Rascal, the animal, not annoying kids, so it's the real Rascal. So it's the clear stake one. No, it went back with the start button, but it's the start button, so it's the starting. And now it's here. In that case, let's try the lowest most button we covered, that was on this. In my bad, it is number 2 button. There you go. It's a delightful animation. The animal. I bet things will happen if I put 3 of these. Instead. Let's collect these yams, I was right. They disappeared and gave me voids. Because I will have to make more of these lines of trees. Have to stack the elements here. That's good best. Do the jumping thing. Tuck. A box looks like the rope. This was free. This is a bit damn power. The platform in your puzzle. Yes. No. Looks like me or my rascal is indeed stuck. This is going to be crossed. Yeah, that's nice. Child friendly games, it doesn't die. Put one of these here and now I'll get the other points. Why? A plus. No. The wrong direction. And now that the place took there, so it's messed up line. Extra play. Wait, the candy is there, so I can't make good. No. They'll make nice composites. They're nice. No, I put it is indeed in this kind of games easier to make the combos when they are a lot of tiles. However, you waste the danger of filling up and die. Surely the rascal too will die if the whole screen is filled. Little crosshead, no work, clip through, so. There. Oh, you can pick up the downwards to just press the down button, because it's a yellow button or whatever. Hey, the